healthcare workers, those who joined the COVID-19 combat, diplomats, customs and immigration officers are among the priority groups in the country's vaccination plan.
The Ministry of Health has set forth a plan on the reception, preservation, distribution and use of COVID-19 vaccines during the 2021-2022 period with the support of the COVAX facility, the global procurement mechanism of COVAX. Other groups included in the vaccination plan are army and police forces, teachers, people above 65, those providing essential goods, people with chronic diseases, those who have to work and study abroad, and residents in pandemic hit areas. The ministry said, "We will only buy safe, effective vaccines that are assessed by the World Health Organization and approved by the stringent regulatory authorities and have suitable prices." The vaccination aims to ensure community immunity. Vietnam expects to have 80% of its population vaccinated against COVID-19. However, the current supply allows the country to inject only 20% of the population in 2021-2022, targeting 95% of those vulnerable to virus infection. The COVAX facility program will provide free vaccines and injection devices to inoculate 15 to 16% of 92 countries, including Vietnam.